Morning, San Diego. One of the people on the front of Let Them Play California initiative is Torrey Pines head football coach Ron Gladnick. He was able to have a virtual chat yesterday with Supervisor Nathan Fletcher about resuming youth sports here in San Diego. And Coach Gladnick joins us now with an update on how that meeting went. First, good morning, Coach.
Good morning.
So, you know, we've been talking about this meeting. You know, this is what you had asked for initially, is you wanted to sit down with local officials, have them hear what you guys had to say, and also present them with data. Talk a little bit about how you felt and how yesterday's meeting went.
Well, the meeting I thought went pretty well. It was a really good conversation. We probably spent 40 or 45 minutes. There were things we agreed about. There's things we don't agree on. But I think the most important thing for me that came out of the conversation is that Mr. Fletcher has promised that if we get approval at the state level, he will support us at the county level. So, you know, that to me is a huge strategic win, in the sense that if we make progress, and we are making progress at the state level, that we will have support locally.
Yeah, talk about the progress that you are making on the state level. I know that Wednesday is a big day for the movement here.
Yeah, we've worked very hard. So we've had volunteers. There's 40 senators and 80 assemblymen. We've had a massive phone campaign. Several days ago, a complete package was delivered, hand-delivered to the governor, including a letter and supporting materials. We've made sure that every assemblyman and senator has those materials in their hands, and we've started a phone effort to follow up, invite senators and assemblymen to the press conference. We are seeing some bipartisan support, you know, and one of the great things about this issue is I think it transcends politics, you know, and we're trying to get all of our elected officials focus on kids and focus on, you know, this is the one thing we can all come together on. You know, because kids aren't political, they're just kids, and they want to play, and they deserve to play.
Yeah, and I know that you have compiled a lot of data. You've also seen what's happening in other states right now, that they are opening up sports in places like New York and Illinois. I think that has also got to help your case here.
Yeah, I think everything is trending in the right direction. We have begun to have talks at the state level, and I'm not really at liberty to share a lot of that yet, but I think we've also opened their eyes in terms of how many people are leaving California every week. It's tens of thousands, with family and kids and siblings. And, you know, so when you look at the data we've been able to present to the governor, you know, in 10 days, 600 football coaches tracked over 1 million workouts with their kids. And, you know, we've impressed upon them that we're here to help. And the way we would work with them would actually help control the virus, because it would reduce the number of kids having to leave the state to go compete.
Yeah. And I know for you guys, you are still fighting, still looking to play that 6-game season. So that's why you are actually going to be going up to Sacramento on Wednesday, right?
Yeah, I'm leaving Tuesday to talk to assemblymen and senators, but we'll be there, you know, on the west steps of the Capitol at 1 o'clock on Wednesday, and unless something changes between now and then.
Okay, and the hope is to get a meeting on the books to push them to hear you guys and what you are doing. And like you say, I mean, you guys will play whenever they give you the green light here for those 6 games. That's the ultimate goal.
That is the goal. And, you know, Allie, this has been a great effort in trying hard, and hopefully trying hard is going to matter. And I wish I could tell everyone everything, but we are making some great progress.
Well, you know what? Progress is a place to start from, a place to jump off from. You know that as a coach. I'm sure that you preach, always saying, you know, move forward, keep moving that line, keep progressing. So we'll continue to check in with you and look forward to, I'm sure we'll speak with you again on Wednesday and hear how things are going up at the Capitol. Coach, we appreciate you joining us.
Allie, thank you so much.
All right, we'll speak again.